Was geht ab, meine Freunde, und herzlich willkommen zurück zu meinem Kanal. Ich bin das Jägertier und Flair hat eine Überraschung heute gedroppt. Light Up The Night / Modelface / Yo-Yo Official Video. Okay, of course, a video. Not part of the. But this, like, I was like, you know, Flair. I like Flair recently, just with, especially when he came out with I'm Gay. I thought that was sick with Farid on that album once they linked up, and with the other one he had with Rick Ross, Big Dreams. And then, of course, Public Enemies, super sick. And I think he actually had the best verse in Olajuwon. This like weird funny song he had with Farid. And then this, and I was like, okay, this is a surprise drop. I don't know what this is. And then 5.5 minutes. So I'm not going to talk much more because this video is going to, you know, it's going to be a little longer. But natürlich, the fake deutsche Nationalmannschaft Trikot am Start. Thumbs up so I can buy a new one someday. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's go. So Light Up The Night. So this is, I guess, the first song. That's real, is not? Is that real? I think. Do I say that in every single video? Is that real? Is that real? I think he's getting. Right? He's really getting arrested. Okay, so iPhone flying through the night. Interesting. Man, his dialect. Das ist deine Arbeit. I love it. I love it. It's so street. Oh shit, man. We got big production. Big production on this one. So you got dudes in the locker room. Whoa. Donald Trump in the background. Well, like a fake Donald Trump. So this looks like some sort of Sims reference. You see some. Oh, you see they're gonna about to raid. And then the flare in the locker room. So much stuff. So many things going on right now. What? Oh shit. Bushido. Dude, I know they've had beef, man. I know they are not. Dude. Oh, this is gonna be epic, dude. Is he gonna come? Is this his diss to Bushido? Dude, thank you. Thank you, Flair. I hope you do it. Deutschrap braucht beef. Right, I love the beef, dude. Oh my god, and Bushido, right? Because he called, because in Public Enemies, he said, what do you say? Feinde werden zum Brüder. Feinde werden zum Brüder. You know, it's talking about Kollege and Fighty Bang. Und Brüder werden zum V-Männer. V-Männer, like, police, like in, like snitches, right? With Donald Trump in the. Oh my god, this is like Bushido like suiting up, and of course they're supposed to, these guys are supposed to look like pussies, you know, like the way they're like oiling their bodies. Dude, I like where this is going, man. With this stupid influencer UV whitening trend, man. Oh, so who's this? So this is supposed to be Bushido with the tat, you know, and then who are these guys supposed to be? Bushido's with who? Who's he close with now? Wow, man. This is gonna be sick, man. I can't wait to hear what he has to say. Light Up The Night, first one. Let's go, baby. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Flüssi macht den Mund. Oh, Simon had the secret sauce.
Sounds got that secret sauce. Light up the night. And feeling so high.
Okay, you see the USA on the back, so big references to police, I guess, you know, the inequality and brutality that we're.
Nee, halt.
Halt mal die Fresse, Siri. Again, like what's going on with the American cops, you know? So apparently, obviously, Flair has his troubles with the Deutsche Polizei. So I guess he's grouping them all in, you know what I mean? Dude, the scenes though so far are super epic, man. High profile, I mean, big budget video. Like I said in the last video, that's what we like. Okay, here comes the beat. Okay, I know this from somewhere. I know this from somewhere. Let's see where my volume's at. We'll leave it there. Habe die Straße im Blut, was noch? Habe den Vibe und den Groove, was noch? Hab mehr Probleme mit Cops, als haben meine Weiber nicht zu, siehst du? Ich war der Erste in alle Händen, erst auf die Flizzy belächt. Jedes Outfit ist ein State. Aber ihr checkt mich die Message. Okay, so, ich hab Probleme mit Cops, blablabla, bla, bla, ich will die Viber, something, something. I'm not catching all of it, he's going pretty fast. You know, he's got that ghetto dialect, but... Opening up, right? Intro story. Aber von dem er satt, hat das von mir und zwar way back. Irgendwann 2007, keiner von euch hat die Pesh. Keiner von euch hat die Fash. Rapper, sie stoppen mein Leben, schlag, wenn die Kameras flashen. Slap, ich bin ein Player, sie weiß. Okay, so, Flair in his dream, you know, he's like, ideally, the super sexy police comes up and he's like, chill, baby, you know who I am. Because, I guess because he's like, in the other one, when the thing was flying to the sky, he's like, Weiß ich bin, and blah, 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 you know? And he's like, ideally, he'd be like, Weiß ich bin, and she'd be like, yeah, you know? And then just, you know, then he's off the hook. So it's like kind of like a fantasy cop interaction, I guess. Immer nur busy, sie weint. Nicht nur ein Baller bei Insta. Rapper für Money, nicht schleich. Werf einen Blick in die Iris. Sieh, dass die Psyche gefickt ist. Du gehst spazieren in der Mall. Polizei handelt dein Business. So, I like his flow. I mean, flowing right now is really clean. Like I said, I didn't know him. I didn't know anything by him until I saw Farid had the Unerwartet wie der Handschlag mit Flair, and I was like, okay, so we'll listen to Flair, you know, because I don't listen to Farid Bang, just kidding, but, you know, like, that kind of opened my mind to, like, oh, Flair's, like, you know, apparently a veteran that I haven't heard of before, and, you know, recently, like, I'm still easing into him, you know, I'm not, like, I wouldn't say I'm a fan, I don't really know a lot from him, just, like the ones I mentioned in the beginning, so, sounds good right now. Let's keep going. Show the hips. Okay, here comes Model Face. I just had to hear that this line. Police handle them business. Show the hips. Oaky lips. Beetle gifts. Auf mir sitzt. Eine Träne auf der Model Face. Post den Finger, wenn du kommen willst. Kein Respekt vor der. Wow, der Pausmeister. Dude, that's so funny how they're in cop, like, cop uniforms, you know? Show the hips, funky lips, beetle gifts, auf mir sitzt, eine Träne auf der Model face, post den Finger, wenn du kommen willst. Eine Träne auf der, Jesus, sorry. Okay, it's not intentional, obviously. I wish I was that good. But eine Träne auf dem Model face. Träne is, I hear all the rappers say Träne, Träne, Träne. What does that mean? Kein Respekt vor deinem neuen Freund. Nur Respekt vor deinem body shape. Hab den Glow. Hey, did he say kein Respekt vor deinem neuen Freund? Nur Respekt vor deinem body. He's body shaming? Nur Respekt vor deinem body shape. Hab den Glow. Oh, body shape. Yeah, whatever. Whoa, she's on her head! Hab den Glow. Dude, when I meant high budget, man, I didn't mean this, but surely these girls are, you know, trained professionals and ask for the big dollars. I mean, this is an easy stuff, guys. It's not like I have tried this, but I'm saying, you know what I mean? It doesn't look easy. That's all I'm saying. Oh, he's got the wings. Toronto? No. Alright? No. I'm not a big hockey fan. I know there's a hockey team.
freak.
Buffalo, no? Buffalo wings? Something, I don't know.
Let's go. Show that booty on the super size. Don't be tittin', these are customized. Hey, masculine.
Wow, sorry guys. Globally titans isn't customized. This girl is not very shy.
Be on the super size. Globally titans isn't customized. Hey, masculine comes in the latest night. Pussy's dripping, so we Wassereis. Spectre video, so we Michael Bay. Hey, meine Haus in unsere Schirinbay. Ganz Berlin is full of dirty cops.
Ganz Berlin is full of dirty cops. So that's actually a theme I'm curious about. Just because, you know, you see Dogs of Berlin, you know, and that was based off of, I guess, some realistic accounts, maybe not. And Flair, obviously, very outspoken against the police and how they're corrupt in Berlin. And that, I mean, it's not like there are, like, big cities have corrupt institutions, and that's how it is. And so I'm kind of curious, like, what his experiences specifically were with the police. You know, was he snitched on? Which is, right? Isn't that like Bushido? Apparently, doesn't call Bushido a snitch. Like, did he say, like, yeah, Flair's got so-and-so, and they kind of, like, arrested him for something silly. But, I don't know. It's kind of a topic I'm a little interested in. I'm curious to see or hear if you guys know anything.
Kentucky, and I'm training day. Show the hips.
Did you talk, so Training Day reference? The movie, obviously.
Guns Berlin is full of dirty cops. Late Kentucky, and I'm training day.
Oh, Training Day. Okay, yeah. Late, with Denzel and, oh, I forget that other dude. But, you know, the cop, you know, there's a very dirty cop. You know, he cut corners and, you know, wasn't a nice guy. So, late to talk, us, I'm training day. Oh my gosh, guys. I just thought the effects were so great, you know? The rain and everything looks so real. Oh, that's sick. They got this, that's so funny. Do you think he had to actually rent, Polizei things? Or actually say, like, yo, Polizei, like, I'm making this horrible video about, not horrible, but, you know, I'm making this video about how horrible you guys are. Can I borrow your water cannon? And they're like, yeah, sure, Flizzy, yeah.
Training day, show the hips, funky lips, Beetle gifts, auf mir sitzt, eine Träne auf der Modelface, brauchst du Finger, wenn du kommst.
Eine Träne auf der Modelface, there it is again, I mean, the Träne, but also something else, you know, but Träne, was ist Träne, Träne?
Weg vor deinem neuen Freund, nur
Träne, is it a tear, like crying, maybe?
Vor deinem body shape, show the hips, funky lips, Beetle gifts.
Also, love how he just dropped it randomly, you know, out of sync with all the other drops that come Thursday night. Just, I guess, you know, make sure he got the spotlight. Standalone release. Always a good move. Always a good move.
Jeez.
Pegasus, what is going on, man?
Kein Respekt vor deinem neuen Freund. Nur Respekt vor deinem Body Shape.
Okay, so Yo-Yo, here we go. Yo-Yo or JoJo? I don't know. I want to hear some Bushido disses, though. Obviously, the one in the beginning was... yeah, so here's some...
Your booty shaked up and down.
Yeah, here's the... where I... right? This is where Bushido was in the beginning. Ovian and Yo-Yo. Oh, that's what you guys... that's how you guys spell the Yo-Yo? We spell it with a Y, Y. Y-O, Y-O. Y-O.
Ist noch Lolo. Der Drip ist Amiri, babe. Das ist kein Polo. Shorty geht auf die Knie.
Wow, this song has it all, doesn't it? Or this video, I should say.
Ihre Belohnung. Ihr Booty steckt up and down.
Oh, Navy Seals again, girls again. So, is that his point that, like, literally the cops are a bunch of bitches, you know? That they're just, like, a bunch of, like, pussies? You know, no better than strippers or whatever. Whatever, I mean, I don't, sorry not to insult. It's a good profession, but, yeah, my daughter's not doing that. But, like, right, this is a shot at the cops, I guess. And, again, I'm looking for that Bushido diss. Because Bushido fired at him with Yuri in 2003. So. Yo-Yo. Oh,
cool. Baby, den Face, was zu meinem Whip, denn du bist flawless, denn du bist flawless. So wie du tanzt, in the AP, baby, du mordest, baby, du mordest. Du bist.
This house is nuts, man. Okay, there's the thing. So far it's mostly like ich gebe keinen Fick auf dein Freund, like your boyfriend, just the body shape, like he's talking about stealing a girl, mostly about strippers and stuff like that. So like Inhalt nicht die beste, right? Not at the, in the moment. Still got a minute left.
Rapper, sie machen auf Straße und labern, sie fühlen diesen Pain, sie fühlen diesen Pain. Doch meine Strafakte ist dirty und ihre Strafakten sind plain. Die Jacken sind plain, nicht nur die Seele und nicht nur mein Herz, aber die Paddock ist froze, die Paddock ist froze. So wie du blowst und für mich post, das sind Life Goals, das sind Life Goals. Ihr Booty shaked up and down, down.
So okay, so, again, booty shake up and down, so wie ein Yo-Yo. Like, ah, oh man, I kind of expected more, I'd say, at this point. I've expected more.
Drop ich mal 30k, bro. Ist noch Lolo, ist noch Lolo. Der Drop ist Amiri, Bass. Das ist kein Polo, das ist kein Polo. Shorty geht auf die Knie, down. Ihre Belohnung, down, down. Ihr Booty shake up and down. So wie ein Yo-Yo.
That's also really hard to do. Again, I haven't tried it, but wow. Jesus. Man, this is raunchy, man. Okay, so he's sneaking up on someone here. Is he sneaking up on someone? Alright, I feel like something's gonna happen, you know, so I'm gonna go to the big screen. There we go. Gonna go to the big screen, see what's gonna happen here. I feel like a skit's coming. Okay, so album promo, no? Interesting, okay. High budget film, and not as many statements as I'd like to hear. Maybe I missed them, but I don't think so. His lyrics weren't like anything complicated. I, for the most part, pretty much understood 95% of everything, except Trina. So what? It's okay, you know. He's cool, like I like him, but this was not like wow. But I do like he's showing his versatility. Always a good thing. Different beats. The lyrics kind of from song to song or from part to part were similar. But again, props to him for going 5:30. Nobody does that anymore. Nobody does 3-part songs anymore. Cause whatever, nobody has the attention span to watch all the way through, but I say 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10 because he hyped me with this this Bushido neck tattoo that I really thought this was gonna be about. I really thought this was gonna be about Bushido. But I guess it's enough, you know, saying like these guys are Donald Trump in the back, which is still funny. And man. Not a bad video, guys. Thumbs up, comment below for suggestions, translations, and tell me what Trina is. I think it's tier. I could probably just look it up, you know. But and guys, subscribe because that really, really means a lot and helps me. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.